joining us, sharing your experiences, learning from other customers. Today we're going to get started. Jacob and Jacob.
The brain on top of your marketing stack. It's really empowering everything that you are doing. If you are the CMO, then it impacts your bottom lines. If you are responsible for the demand gen, then you will have better conversion rates, better performance in your funnel. If you are managing the content stuff, so you create better content leveraging AI and so on and so forth. So it's really the component within the marketing stack that really impacts everything that you're doing in marketing. It's really crucial. So well, I just realized that that you within those 4 years were part of this revolution. We are all pioneers in actually.
So there's a drive when, you know, when machines are starting to reach decisions like credit decisions or even judiciary decisions, there's a drive to them explaining why they're reaching the decision they do. There's a nice anecdote about that in the research.